Often people ask unanswerable questions. What is the meaning of life? What happens when we die? But none of us really ever think to ask ourselves who we actually are. This is me. Every morning is a struggle to get up. It's hard because I know that every day is the same. I wake up, get changed, and leave for college. This short walk from my house to the bus stop is always the highlight of my day. I can admire the beauty of the undisturbed early morning. It's too early for the pollution that will soon be filling the air. I know the noise and fumes of the world will soon shatter this tranquility. It's on this walk that I can think about my life and how pointless it is. No one pays attention to me. I'm a chameleon blending into the background of the world. And nobody. The bus is the worst. Everyone sitting next to each other. Everyone talking to each other. Talking about people I don't know. Or the latest parties that I haven't been invited to. No one next to me. Alone. Sometimes I come here to think. It's away from the pollution, away from the ignorant people who refuse to pay attention to me. Well, I know what will get their attention. I know what will make me visible. I'll jump, and then they'll see. Then they'll understand what they did. They'll realize that their ignorance and refusal to pay attention is the cause of my death. Sure, I'll die, but I'll be noticed. I will be seen. But of course, I can't die. I am trapped in this hideous cycle of forgetting who I am, what I am, and then suddenly realizing that I am no one. I am nothing. I'm a ghost. And I will always be alone.